guys, my name is Nadine, and today I'm going to be talking about co-op. So what is co-op? Co-op is a professional association within the UBC community that's intended to help students gain employment skills in their field of study before they graduate. What are the benefits of doing co-op? So first off, co-op helps build your resume and your cover letter. Second, it improves your interviewing skills. And third, it'll help to expand your network. So why did I join the co-op program? I joined co-op because I want to see what it's like to work in a professional environment and to see what it's like to work as an engineer. I've been on the lookout for jobs with a more hands-on kind of experience because I want to be able to improve and learn new technical skills that will be helpful for me for my future career. It's really important for people to keep an open mind when they're job searching because everyone has to start somewhere. And so it's really important that you don't overlook some of the jobs just because you don't like one or two things in the description. Through the co-op program, you have access to many resources. The first resource you have access to is the main co-op website. Here, you can find all the information of what co-op is all about. I cannot stress this enough, but the most helpful document that you will find on their website is the student handbook. The handbook will become your best friend because it consists of very useful content. During the earlier stages of co-op, I kept pushing back assignments and focused more on my schoolwork, but I soon realized that it took a lot longer to write a proper cover letter and a resume. So now that I'm in the job searching process, it's really important for me to be constantly updated with co-op because new jobs are constantly being posted and deadlines are ending. And so it's really important that I set aside a time during my week to check up on co-op and update myself because I don't want to miss out on any opportunities that co-op has in store for me. So I hope you guys got a little bit more of an insight of what the co-op program is like, and I hope I answered any questions that you guys may have. Thanks for watching!